Alright everybody, welcome back to another gameplay of Final Fantasy. So on the last episode we sort of eavesdrop on their meeting, and it turns out Hojo's a lot more of a creep than I thought. He wants one of his soldiers to reproduce. I mean, I'm gonna say it right now. He wants them to rape her now, just to carry on the the gene, because she's an ancient gene. I knew that dude was something creepy about that dude. Yeah, but anyway, we gotta get to follow him, get to her, and take him out before he carry on with his ridiculous plan. But anyway, I hope you guys safe and well out there, and do something constructive, you know, instead of being all sad and stuff that you are, man. Keeping my octopi. Alright. That is crazy. He's talking about, like, he wants to, like, really, I don't know, he's really on his experiments. There he is.
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder, were I to arrange a face-to-face? How I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
Talking about raping her. Hell no. That's a good thing that we hear though on everything. I think I'm sensing a bed. Ah! Couch, hold on. Let me look in this chest right quick. Alright. Looks like we got a big fight coming up, so
sit my ass down.
Gangbang her.
First, or perhaps instead, this one. This is definitely the one.
Wait, where am I going?
Wait a minute.
Don't move! I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. Eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot!
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is!
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up, son?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise, you will regret this.
Do your thing!
Back.
got a job to do.
Good to go?
This time.
Such invaluable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Here we go. Calling fire.
Need my help, do you? Get your ass out of here!
Gotcha!
You got this!
Don't give up!
Mind taking over? No. No
holding back. Break it!
Looks like your models got it wrong.
Yes. An unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me? Yeah.
No, not quite. Oh, now I recall. My memory was mistaken. My boy, you weren't a soldier.
What? What is this fascinating phenomenon? What's happening? Where are you taking me?
What are those things up to this time?
Cloud!
Barret.
Got it. Stand back.
You came for me.
Yep.
You good? I'm great.
Thanks for saving Molly. I owe you one.
Save it for later. Get ready.
Yes, it's hot.
So now. I've got this cover.
This is gonna stand. I'm counting on you.
I won't give up.
To go. Aerith!
What the?
Come on.
What? You want to go?
Stop. This child's a friend.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed? Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
We got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, no.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we've taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes. Understood. The VP needs us.
Cloud. Oh, thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.